looking back, next time we could improve by preparing more, such as surveying the school beforehand, revise the script, and find better ways to communicate between each other.
Other donations go to the Thai Elephant Conservation Center, in which we donated 2,200 baht. And we also donated 5,000 baht to Rungsit Babies Home Foundation, Watmore's Elderly Foster Home, Nakhon Ratcha Sima, and Lota Boyana Sampanno's Foundation for Disabled Animals.
The students and teachers of Kermit School really appreciated our visit, and they wanted us to come again next year.
We again would like to say thank you to parents, teachers, and students for supporting us.
And also thank you to the following wonderful people that helped us. Now, we will move on to show you a leadership case study. Please enjoy.
Thank you. Miss A alone?
Yes. And Tala, you'll be a good lawyer.
But what?
You could be a fashion designer and make pretty things. But go on, what do you want to be?
I don't know, Mommy.
You, my darling, can be my little friend.
But what do I want to
know? Aunt Ev, I want you to know everything I do is for your better life. Trust me, there are so many problems in the world these days. Do you understand me?
Yes, Mother.
Time for your flight. Time to go. So, what do you suggest?
We could continue the route, let the crew even have the ship while waiting for spare boat.
So you suggest we need to pay extra for the fuel and let the crew eat our products? Don't be a silly boy, Van Heer. Mine, contact T263, turn back the incense. Mine, contact Japanese port about this matter.
It's too late, we cannot contact them.
It's not too late, if we start now. Everyone, back to work.
Yes, ma'am. Martha. May I remind you that I am now the vice president of the company. You must not treat me like a child in front of my employees.
Then listen to your mother. I know what to do. I've been through all this before.
But that doesn't mean it has to be like you.
Stop talking back on him. Our company will be doomed if we continue to work by the way you said we should. You must know the importance of deadlines and budgeting.
It's not the same. Martha, what worked in the past doesn't mean that it has to be the same now. Things have changed. We need to be more flexible or else we can fall behind.
Change? Why change when everything is going the way it should? Enough, Banhev, just do what your mother tells you to do.
Calm down. We can work it out. Together.
I think that girlfriend of yours has a bad influence on you.
Kayla, have you seen that torture book from Korea? It must be here somewhere.
I don't know where it is.
It's under the desk. Why? Why do you need it?
I'm going camping.
Camping? Where are you going? Who are you going with? How long?
Mom, I'm 22. I can't take care of myself.
No, you cannot. If you don't tell me, I will let you go.
It's just me and my girls at Kaya. It's no big deal.
When are you leaving?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow? And you're only telling me now? Stop packing. You're not going. What? Mom!
Billy, I'll see you this Saturday,
and
okay?
And you! Stop talking to your girlfriend!
Mommy! When are you gonna understand that Viren is the one?
Can you stop whining and use your brain? You guys don't suit each other! Social classes are real, and you know that!
It's called love,
Mommy. Can't you see? She's after your money! Open your eyes!
Mommy, don't be rude!
I'm serious!
Mom, calm down. Come sit here.
Why don't anyone listen to me? All I want is for them to be happy.
We know that you love us very much, Mother.
Then why do you understand that if you believe in what I say, everything will be right? A good child must not upset their mother.
Yes, we know that, and we're doing our best. But you must let us make our own mistakes and learn sometimes.
No, no, you cannot. Not like I did. Prawa, I must ask you to look after Pakon and Parvat. They're still very young and reckless.
I promise, Mother.
Kill you? Are you guys kidding? Of course I'm coming!
That's my girl!
you. We have to close your eye first.
Ta-da! Will you marry me in 10 years?
Yes, a million times yes.
Feeling that I'm losing her.
queen, mommy. She's amazing, isn't she? I still think she's after the money.
I don't know, Bagong. But if you love her, then I'm willing to accept her.
Thank you, mommy. I love you.
But remember, education is the most important.
Of course, mommy. lying the whole time. She's a thief.
She seems like a lovely girl to me. Her heart was really broken that day, though. You know, after her mother's condition deteriorated.
Say that again?
Her mother is in a hospital. Didn't you know that? That's why she sold the necklace.
She did what? Villain! Villain, please let me explain.
It's so late, boy.
Why didn't you tell me?
Tell you? You never listen. All you listen to is that mother of yours.
Please, Villain, give me a chance. I was stupid, but please, give me a chance.
It's over. Go away.
I'll slip away into the sound. The ghost of you is close to me.
But Mom, why are you doing all alone in the dark? Come on, sweetie, it's time for dinner. The most important time of our family. You must understand.
Spirit
that
left. You must be glad. You must finally be satisfied.
No, it is for the better. It is because I love you. With all my heart.
Enough with your love!
I've got to calm down.
You never loved me or anyone. You only love yourself.
I love you, but God, I do.
Do you ever know how torture this is? I've listened to you for my whole life.
But God, I'm so sorry.
I can't go on, Mom. Not without her.
I'm a good talker. Mommy can talk to her.
Have you ever lost someone you loved before? The one you love the most.
God.
I'll show you, Mom. I'll show you how it feels.
Come on. Girl, oh my goodness. Stop, Power. Don't take another step closer.
You shouldn't do this. Not to me, not to Brandon. Why? Evergon.
Can you see, Prava? I have done enough harm to you all.
Yeah.
such as I can motivate my teams. I always stay calm when faced with problems. I prioritize people before work. And I'm excellent at decision making. I'm enthusiastic, persistent, and responsible. The most important thing is that I have a clear overview of what I want to accomplish. I know what my goal is, but sometimes it is too unrealistic. So let's look at the skill that I don't have. First of all, we lack in team learning. I don't have trust in my teammates. And I don't listen to other ideas, new ideas. That is because I'm too confident and often control my team too much. Lastly, I dealt with every team member the same way, even though they have different personalities. Such as in my family, Ban Hwat is very rebellious against the family, but Gon is very naive, Ban Thep is very self-confident, while Prawat is very understanding and reasonable. That's why my rules only work with Prawat. So whether or not I am a good leader, it is for you to decide.
During that, it was fantastic. I think we can all agree that was one of the most amazing performances I've ever seen at the school. I've been here for 4 years, and these guys have grown up to be incredible leaders. I want to give them a round of applause again. Thank you for being so supportive and helping them to develop into such amazing people. Thank you very much. Have a lovely day.
having a wonderful audience.